Are you guys? So, last night I was invited by a friend to go out to Applebee's for a drink. And I thought about it long and hard. Okay, I think I just went live. I'd already started talking. Good afternoon, how are y'all doing? So last night I was invited by a friend to go out for a drink. And I said, well, I've got my kid. Not really, don't have a babysitter. And yeah, okay, I kind of blew him off. He's like, let's go to Applebee's. I thought about it. It's like, no, I don't want to go to Applebee's to have a drink. I don't drink much alcohol anymore. Just don't enjoy it. Now, I do have a beer once in a while, and I definitely enjoy one or two, just because of the taste. And I just didn't want to go out for a drink. And I thought about it. I want to come home, get my kid in front of the TV, because he deserves it. He hasn't had TV in a few days. Let him play, give him a bath, put him to bed, have dinner, sit around and talk with a friend. That would be awesome. But go out for a drink? No. I'm no longer interested in going out, hanging out with a bunch of people I don't know. Now, you invite me to a festival where I can dance and hang out with a bunch of people where everybody's willing to talk to each other, I'm there immediately. And I really want to dance again. I really want to go to festivals. I am thanking God when we can do that again. However, when it comes to going out to a club, when it comes to going out to a bar, not really. Maybe to an outdoor restaurant where y'all can hang out, where you can talk to people, where people are more open to conversation. Yeah, that sounds great. I remember years ago, a friend of mine had a baby and her kid was about 5 or 6. And she's like, Joy, you just quit wanting to party. And I looked at her and I laughed. I never thought that would happen, but it's true. I don't. And what's also interesting, I was talking to somebody and we do change as humans, especially if you're like myself. I'm into self-development. I read lots of books. I try lots of things. I'm always growing and learning and expanding. And I change. I am not who I was 10 years ago. And I know in 10 years from now, I won't be who I am today because we're always evolving. And I think in today's world, with the change being just part of life, so much is changing around us that we are automatically changing more than we used to. We need to be open to the idea of change. So I'm really thinking about that also. Like, how does that relate to having a relationship and to, shoot, being with someone forever? How do you take, okay, babe, I am me now, but I am also going to be a different me in 10 years and you're going to be a different you. So how can we approach this relationship where it's going to be okay that we're both different? And how can we grow and change together? Whoa, some deep, deep questions. I don't have answers, but I can tell you one thing, I am looking for them. If anybody's got any feedback, any tips, any experience about how to do this, please share. Would love to hear from you. And I'll share as I evolve and learn this whole new thing called life. It is a roller coaster. Life is for sure a roller coaster. And it's just never boring. All right, take care of yourselves. Have a wonderful Wednesday. Talk to you tomorrow. Bye.